My personal preference among the candidates is for you.
Word hadn't reached me.
Well, I have said publicly that I'm dead set against General Jackson. Before lending my support, however, I feel we should discuss some principles of public importance.
I understand.
Without any personal consideration for myself, of course. But friends of Mr. Crawford have approached me in a most indiscreet manner.
Excuse me one moment.